What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Mark Dark. I'm back with another power video. If you're new, go ahead and hit that subscribe button, like the video, and leave your comments below. Now, your boy is back. I've been very busy, but I'm back. People been wanting me to do videos, like, and I'm sorry, but I'm back, and we're gonna talk power. We're gonna get right back into it. Make sure y'all follow me on Snapchat. I asked this question to a lot of my Snap friends. And the question is, does Ghost want to get back with Tasha? Now, I know we already know the answer. Everybody got the same answer, the majority at least, and that's no. I mean, we already know Ghost don't want to get back with Tasha. But before we answer that question, let's go back. You know, let's go back to how Ghost was acting when he got out of jail. Now, when Ghost got out of jail, he was acting very nice, very friendly towards Tasha, saying sorry. You know, Ghost, in my opinion, felt very bad because he ended up getting locked up and he put himself at jeopardy, his family at jeopardy. And Tasha stuck around far as, I mean, she tried to keep the family intact. She didn't rat him out. And the sad part was the Tasha, not only Tasha, Tommy, both of these people, they kept telling Ghost, even Joe Proctor, everybody kept telling Ghost that he needs to leave Angela alone. And Angela is the one that arrested him, put him in jail, you know. So he felt this bad, you know, that he didn't listen to her, you know. Especially Tasha, she kept telling him, like, look, you need to leave her alone, you know. Ghost messing with Angela, sleeping with her, breaking up the family to be with Angela. And at the end of the day, just like Tasha says, or said, Angela arrested him, you know. So Ghost gets out of jail and he's all acting all nice, telling her we can start over, you know, just have a new start, buying her shit. He seems like he really wants to start over. He really wants to get back with her. And that was just for a little bit, you know. He act like he wanted to get back with her a little bit. Once all the shit start going down, Rainey dies, Ghost just changes up, you know. The Simon Stern shit. That was, matter of fact, that was the actual first thing that happened. Simon Stern, once he found out about that, you know, we seen his true colors. Ghost, he just felt bad about what he did. And that's why he was acting the way he acted. He bought Tasha shit or whatever to make her feel good. Now, when they had that award ceremony, when Angela got her new position and she won the award and all this shit, and Ghost won his award at that little event they had, we already know what was going down. When Ghost and Angela was in the same room together, you seen the chemistry, and you seen what happened. You seen the connection. This man wants to get back with Angela, and I guarantee that somehow, some way, they're going to mess around again. I don't know how it's going to happen, but it will. You can see it. They're building it up once again. Angela and Ghost will somehow, in my opinion, get back together. Even if it's for a brief moment, I can see it. I mean, you've seen that chemistry. They just teased it. And that's what Courtney Kemp, she does a lot in this series. She teases a lot of things. And then those things come true later on in the series. So I see Ghost and Angela maybe just messing around in the future. And I'm not saying they're going to get fully back together, but they really can't, you know, they really can't get back together with Angela's new position. And if Ghost decides to get back into the drug game, they definitely can't get back together. But we shall see. But far as Tasha and Ghost, man, like my people said on Snapchat, Ghost is doing what he got to do to keep the family together. You know, they got Raina passing, and they got to stick together. I mean, Tasha, they're not about to divorce. It's just not about to happen. It's not about to happen. Not right now, at least. Tasha, I believe, is still going to be messing with Terry Silver. Regardless if he's defending her or not, they still going to be messing around. It's just that simple. Ghost, he got a lot of shit to be worrying about. And Tasha, you know, that's the last of his worries, thinking about trying to get back with her. He's trying to retaliate, and we all know this, what he's trying to do. I mean, I ain't got to tell y'all, but you already know what Ghost's trying to do. But the main thing is this. Him and Tasha, it's not happening at all. They on two different pages, two different agendas. And Tasha even said even before season four started, she was even she was in interviews. She was actually saying that she was getting tired of Ghost's ways. This is before season four even premiered, and this is how the rumor started about her new love interest. You know, she said it herself. The actual actress, Notori, she came out. She said she's gonna have a new love interest. So that's why the big rumor came up. Who was her love interest or whatever. Now Ghost, on the other hand, he didn't get nothing this season. He didn't smash nobody at all this season. I guarantee you, in season five, he smashed somebody. And I'm thinking it's gonna be that reporter that was acting thirsty. She was acting thirsty for your boy. It's either gonna be her or Angela. It's gonna be one of the two. I'm telling you, it's gonna be one of the two. But y'all leave y'all comments below, man. Y'all let me know what y'all think about these two. Do you believe Ghost wants to get back with Tasha? Because I don't. You know. Now, I would have asked this question after he got out of jail. Before he knew about the Simon Stern thing. Before the Simon Stern thing happened. And when Ghost was getting, he was all nice to Tasha and shit. It seemed like that at first. But after all that shit happened, we seen his true colors. And he told Tasha she had one job. I mean, they had that big argument and all that shit happened. We already know the truth. He ain't trying to get back with her. He wants the family to stick together for image and image alone. You know, he cannot have the family breaking up right now. He's trying to have a good, positive public eye for everybody. He's not trying to mess this up. And he can't be having no divorce going on right now. And that's the main reason he's even sticking around. But y'all let me know. Leave the comments below. I want to thank y'all once again. I will be bringing y'all more videos. Man, it seemed like I haven't made a video in a while, man. I'm kind of rusty. But I'm going to get back. I'm going to get back accurate with it. Leave your comments below. Once again, shouts out to everybody in the U.S., the U.K., everybody. Make sure y'all follow me on Snapchat, too, man. I'm going to be on there a little bit more this week. And I'm going to ask some more questions. So follow your boy. And I will continue to bring you more power content. We're going to get ready for season 5. We still a long way to go. But I'm going to keep y'all informed on everything y'all know. But leave your comments below. Keep supporting your boy. And I'm going to get on out of here, man. But it's your boy, Mark Dark. I'm out. Peace.
I've been a man. Yeah. They back at me because I'm a package man. Four niggas, four straps, smashed up in an old black caravan. 100 more like I'm Farrakhan. Crick a phone like it's Pakistan. Have a shit to make it.